knows I love you. You know I'm not one to break promises. I don't want to hurt you, but I need to breathe. At the end of it all, you're still my best friend. But there's something inside.
But what repeat you, Mr. Harris?
I told you the heart got into my car. I caught it up and sent it back to him. I had no fun that would hold it. I told him, warned him, the next time I put the heart in my pen. When he came to get it, I gave him enough white to back up his pen. The next time, I put the heart up and kept it. I rode down to his house and saw the wire I gave him still rolled on the spoon in his yard. I told him he could have hold when he paid me the dollar pound fee. That evening, the nigger came with the dollar and got the hands. He was a straight nigger, he said. He said to tell you wood and he can burn. I said, what? Then what he said to tell me, the nigger said. Wood and hay can burn. The night in my bed and burn.
Where's the nigger? Have you got him?
He was a strange nigger, I tell you. I don't know what became of him.
But that's not rude. Don't you see that's not rude?
Get that boy up here. He knows.
Come here, boy. What's your name, boy?
My name's Saturis.
Talk louder. Colon Saturis? I reckon anybody named Colon Saturis in this country can't help but tell the truth, can they?
He had for me to lie. And we had to do it.
Do you want me to question this boy, Mr. Harris?
No! Damnation! Send him out of here!
This thing is closed. I can't fight against you, Mr. Snow, but I can give you advice. Leave the country and don't come back to it.
I am too. I don't feel to stay in the country among the people who...
Dark do. Take your wagon and get out of the country before dark. Kay dismissed. Does it hurt?
Nah, it don't hurt. Let me be.
Can you wipe some of the blood off before it dries?
I will wash tonight. Let me be. I tell you.
Almost heaven, West Virginia. Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River. Life is old there, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, growing like a breeze. Country roads, take me home to the place I belong.
Son, follow me.
You what I told him. Now wouldn't you?
Yes.
You get to be a man, you got to learn. Stick to your own blood. Don't get any blood stick to you. Neither of them. Any day, any morning would. Do you want it? A chain to get at me because I won't have a beat.
This is a car hall. I never in my life seen anything like that.
Except from him, he can hurt them. People who live at the park of this bee and they don't beyond his touch. He's no more right to the dumbbells and runs out of thinking for the little moment. But that's maybe run out of him to him.
Song to sing, to help me go with anything.
Miss Lula? Miss Lula?
I recognize you, bitch. My husband is not at home right now. Oh my god! Look at it! Look at my room! Please, go! Go! I swear the room is ruined. We broke it from range.
Pretty clean, isn't it? That's well. Niggas well. Probably you don't quite know to suit it. Maybe he wants to make some wine with it.
Here my shirt, I don't want to eat properly, and return it to my house.
Go. Come on and watch this.
If I taught enough a rat to have to get it on the way from France, I wouldn't kiss his where Park come in is with how to charm on him.
Later that night. Morning.
You must realize you have ruined that bird. Wasn't there anybody here? Any of your women? It's cost $100, but you never had $100 and you never did. So I'm going to drive the train to wash up corn again to crop. I ordered in concert, and when you come to the commissary, you can sign it. Maybe next time, I will teach you why up your feet before you enter the house again.
If he wanted to do different, why didn't he come and tell you? He won't get to the 20 muscle, he won't get drunk. I can watch it myself.
You better cut the back of my side stuff I told you.
No, sir.
You better do it.
Yes, sir.
Then the standing rock was burned too.
Everybody here like this work.
And you claim 20 bushel support is too high for the damage you did to the rock.
Not the rest of me.
He said he wanted to stop a while ago.
I wanted to show up.
I told him to look back to him.
Hell fine, man. I'm took what he told my rock and running.
But you didn't carry the rope back to him in the same condition before you make the checks on it. You declined to answer that, Mr. Snob. I'm going to fight against you, Mr. Snob. I'm going to find that you were responsible for the injury to make sure there is banned rope and hold you liable for it. But 20 muscles upon seem a little high for a man in your circumstances to have to pay. To make sure this man claim, it costs $100. Our silver coin will be worth about 50 cents. I figure that to make sure this man can stand a $95 loss on something they have a cash for. And you can stand a $5 loss you haven't earned yet. I hold you in damages to make sure this man to the amount of 10 bushels of coin over and above your contract with him. To be paid for him out of your rough and gathering time.
What's you gonna do?
Go bring the oil.
I could feel on. I could run on. I never look back. Never see to you his face again. But I can. And you're gonna send a nigga this time. At least you send a nigga before.
I will cut up with you. Hold him, not you, plenty. Take off him. I want you to do it. He will be younger to make this man home. Maybe he will tie him. See that you do then.
Let me go. I don't want to hit you.
No, Sandy!
Man.
Yeah.